What are the main components of the structure of an egg, and how do they contribute to the development and protection of the embryo?
The structure of an egg varies among different species, but generally, eggs consist of several main components. Here's an overview of the typical structure of an egg. Shell. The outermost layer of the egg is the shell, which provides protection and support for the developing embryo inside. The shell is typically composed of calcium carbonate and is porous, allowing for gas exchange while preventing the entry of harmful microorganisms. The color and texture of the shell can vary depending on the species and environmental factors. Membranes. Beneath the shell, there are two membranes, the outer shell membrane and the inner shell membrane. These membranes help retain moisture and protect the embryo from dehydration and contamination. The inner shell membrane adheres closely to the eggshell, while the outer shell membrane is more loosely attached. Albumen, egg white. The albumen, or egg white, surrounds the yolk and provides a source of water, protein, and protection for the developing embryo. It consists mainly of water and protein, albumen, and serves to cushion and support the embryo within the egg. The albumen also contains antimicrobial compounds that help protect the egg from microbial contamination. Yolk. The yolk is the yellow or orange-colored spherical mass suspended within the egg white. It serves as the primary source of nutrients for the developing embryo, providing proteins, lipids, vitamins, and minerals necessary for growth and development. The yolk is surrounded by a vitelline membrane, which helps contain its contents and protect the embryo. Chalaza. The chalaza is a pair of twisted rope-like structures that anchor the yolk in place within the egg white. These structures help prevent the yolk from rotating or moving excessively during incubation, ensuring that the embryo remains in the optimal position for development. Air cell. As the egg ages, an air cell forms at the blunt end of the egg between the inner and outer shell membranes. The size of the air cell increases over time as moisture evaporates from the egg, creating a space for the embryo to breathe during incubation. Overall, the structure of an egg is designed to protect and nourish the developing embryo, providing an optimal environment for growth and development until hatching occurs. The various components of the egg work together to ensure the survival of the embryo and the successful emergence of the offspring.